at a barbecue restaurant in Roanoke. In the Grandin area. As a good flush, but boring and modern.